Welcome back to Splatoon Versus.
Hey everybody, welcome back to Splatoon Versus.
Hi. I'm in this level.
Oh shoot, he started.
When the video starts, I go.
Alright.
Whoopsies. I almost died.
This feeling of not having to be... Oh, it's just there.
Not having to be what?
Like, I'm not afraid of that guy. Look, he's hurt. Oh, ow, ooh, ah. It's kind of nice. Yeah. Oh, shit, no. I ain't gonna die here today.
But tomorrow, that's a different day.
Yeah, you never know.
Tomorrow's a different day than today.
That is 400% true.
Sploosh, there it is. Splat, there it is.
There you go. Oh, there it is. Alrighty, let's go find this bad boy. Hello, bad boy. I'm looking for you. Where is it? Oh, there it is. There it
is. Ah, shit.
Oh, he found me.
Oops, I fucked up again. I kinda killed myself.
Why?
But then I respawned here.
Now, why would you do such a thing?
Because it was an accident.
An accident? Is there a K in accident? I didn't think so.
Accident, yes, there's...
That's... Ooh, that guy's got a splooter just like you. But I can't hide from him. He's a good splooter.
Is there a good such thing as a good splooter? I'm gonna kill myself again, goddammit.
Why?
I'm not trying to.
I just fucked me.
I saved it. There we go, better this time.
You know, I think it's kind of funny how games for children can be this difficult and trying. Like, I mean...
Because, like, when you try, it's harder.
There are some aspects of this game that are, like, you know, not aimed towards a kid, but, I mean, if they can do it, good for them.
Yeah.
It means they're good. But, like, you know, some of these ink ones that you were having trouble with,
yeah,
I think aren't really aimed at children.
No. There was one game, I don't remember what it was, but it was made for children, but for if you just did the main stuff, but if there was extra shit, that was aimed for people who weren't kids. So if you actually wanted to 100% it,
well,
it was supposed to be harder.
I kind of understand that.
Yeah.
Just because, I don't know. As, you know, some kids just want to play a game. Not all of them want to beat it 100%. Some of them do.
Yeah.
But I'm not saying, like, you know.
Uh-huh.
I mean, like, there are some games, not necessarily for adults, or not necessarily for, yeah, not even for adults, and they're hard to get.
Yeah.
Like, I don't know. What's it called? I feel really bad for not knowing. 0.2.
Yeah.
The Kingdom Hearts 0.2.
Yeah.
For people who aren't that into Kingdom Hearts. Or think I'm just talking in numbers. I mean, some of the stuff in that was stupid.
Yeah.
Like, beating the bosses without getting hit.
Well, that's because you perfected it, too.
Well, I mean, they were bosses that were like, okay, if you get hit, you're getting juggled. And then, to make it easier so I did more damage, I played it on easy, so if I got hit, then I would need to kill myself, and since I do less damage, it just takes forever, you know?
Yeah. That's why some games I just play on easy, because I just want to play the game.
Yeah, I mean, there are games I'll play on normal, if I've played a game like that.
Mm-hmm.
Easy if I just, you know, want to play it, I don't want to get too... I don't want it to be hard. I just want to play it.
Yeah. Just just want to play a game sometimes. Sometimes I don't want to play with... I don't want to have a difficult experience.
Yeah. I just want to feel good about how awesome I am at this game on easy, and that's it.
Yeah.
I beat him.
That's nice.
I beat the guy from Banjo-Kazooie.
Snacker.
Is that what his name is?
The whale or the shark?
The shark. The metal shark.
That's the whale.
That's not a whale.
Yes, it is.
Prove it. He's got sharp teeth.
Doesn't matter.
Yes, it does. Whales don't have sharp teeth.
I'm pretty sure they do.
As far as I know.
Pretty sure they do.
As far as I know, they don't even have mouths.
Ah, shit. Okay. Good thing I just got out of the armor.
Mouths. God. As far as I know, they don't have teeth.
Yeah, they do.
I don't believe you.
I'm 99% sure about that one.
They just inhale food. That's how fat they
and
are.
And little boys.
They don't need to chew.
They inhale little boys as well.
Alright, I'm starting my limited ink. Start my foist one.
I really hope you have troubles with it. I really do. Son of a bitch.
I'm dead. Oh, I'm not dead. Cool.
I have 1,668 eggs. Shloop.
Pew. I have 2,705.
I only said it because I thought it was 666 for a second, but then I had 668 instead.
Ow, you stupid splooter. Get off of me.
Oh,
he killed me.
He splooged on your face.
Oh, I thought
he splooged
me.
And then you said, oh, baby.
I don't think I did.
I think you did. I think you did. You know, now that I am playing with not the squid, I see the shoes.
Yeah.
You see their feet and then their shoes spawn in. It's weird.
Okay, I don't know what's weirder. The fact that that actually happens or the fact that they would render their models with feet.
I think it's because the shoes are an actual equipment for, like, the online mode.
That makes sense.
And to possibly maybe save memory, they just did it, made the model without it. Or something like that.
Loaded it in later.
Yeah.
Good luck with this one, buddy.
I think I'll be okay, because it does a straight shot.
Oh, I'm so close to finishing this.
I'm so close to pre.
So, wait. Ow.
Nope.
Oh, look at how close I was. What?
What?
I'm like empty.
You have that one plus the one on your back.
Oh.
Those are your extra ones that you take from first.
Gotcha.
Yeah.
Well, that was kind of easy.
The first one wasn't bad. Other ones, not so much.
Yeah, I can imagine. Stupid. Get him. Oh, shit. I just realized how much of a pain that's going to be. And you're doing really good.
Because it's just a straight shot with the sniper, and it covers a bunch of the area in front of you. Time for some ass glass. Ass glass blasting.
I shouldn't have done this. Okay, never mind. I did it. We're good. I was waiting for him to plop down at me. Never did.
Shit. Oh, wow, that was close. Wow, I didn't think that was going to be enough. Oh, I ran out of ink at the last second and still shot, and I got him.
Nice.
Got him!
1, 2, 3, 4, 5-ish?
I think they can take a total of 6. I usually did like 4. Shouldn't be telling you this.
Yeah. That's kind of what I'm doing.
Now I can't stop saying it.
What? Or the feet?
The feet.
Yeah!
I was like, because before I wasn't paying attention to your screen. Because now I'm like, oh shit. There's feet. Where's Cole? He'd like this game. Whoops. Maybe I shouldn't have said that. Oh well. Sorry, Cole.
Eh. I don't think he'd mind that much.
Love you, buddy. Don't tell him. No, nobody tell him.
I'm telling him as soon as I get home. Don't touch me. Don't touch me. Oh, you touch me. Ah, stranger danger.
Get up there.
Don't you shoot this.
Shloop.
Made it.
Yeah, run away with me.
Ah, you fucker, no!
Do it. Screw him over.
This better not count. Okay, good. I like how it kind of, like, does your curve. If you're like, wee! cool. Run away with me. Please! You know what'd suck?
What?
What if you made it to the Zapfish?
And then you ran out of ink?
Yes.
I thought about that a couple times when I was playing it. Scared me. What? What?
There you go. I was watching you.
I was aiming for the wall.
Oh.
But I couldn't actually hit it.
The breaded Octonizzle. Oh, shoot, invisible avenues. I really, just because you laughed at me, I hope I have no problem whatsoever.
I hope you have the biggest problem ever.
I finish with, like, more than a half a tank left.
Get up there! No! Okay, got it.
Oh, I'm wasting so much. I died. Bree? What?
Bree?
Did it take down half of my tank?
You start over with what you died with. I've told you this before.
No, like, I think it took half of my tank.
Because that's what you used to kill it. That's what you died with.
I think it took more than that.
That's what you died with.
I don't think so.
Yes, it is. They don't take anything from dying. That's what you die with. That's why you don't want to die. God. Fucking feet.
I don't believe you. I think I'm going to restart anyway. Preemptively. Yeah.
Because that's what you used.
I did not use half a tank.
Yes, you did.
I don't believe you.
You did.
I do not believe you.
You're so stupid. You want to actually hit this guy? Thank you.
See, look. I used a quarter.
Yeah.
Of course. I mean, I didn't freak out as much.
Because you didn't die this time.
Just splood right now, please.
Yeah, if you can get accurate shots with this thing, it's fucking awesome.
Ah!
You.
Still going on about that, huh?
Oh, that was close.
Yay!
It's in the top left.
Nope, I missed. Nope.
Yeah. Made it. Okay, now here's the stupid part.
Goes left, right, up, down, BA, select, start. Promise you.
Well, so far I went left, up.
No, it's left, right, up, down, select, BA, start. I thought that was water. How do I get up? That's out. Jump. Jump up.
Okay. Made it! Woo! Checkpoint. Yay! Awesome.
Might need that. Go, go, go.
Die. Got a tank left.
Damn it.
You kidding me? There's one wave left. They broke my armor. Get him! Ah!
Damn it.
I did it.
I was hoping you died.
Man, that was probably the easiest level I've ever played.
No, it's not. Because you died.
Okay. Well, it was comparable to... Did I die?
Yeah, you did.
Oh yeah, at the very beginning. When I panicked. My bad. That was comparable to the Pachinko machine.
That's not true.
The Mashinkpo?
That's not true.
Yeah.
Because you didn't die on that.
It's so weird.
I always see it now.
Well, yeah, it's because you're waiting for her stupid face to say something.
That is true.
I apologize. She doesn't have a stupid face. She knows not what she means.
It's this level. With the camping motherfuckers.
Do it, I dare you. Do it, I dare you! What am I supposed to do?
Die. Just die, you stupid little fucker.
Do I make him kill himself? Oh, I do.
You're supposed to kill him.
I thought it was like one of those weird Kirby games where like you'll roll around for a while. Oh, no, don't hit me!
I shot you.
I thought it was one of those weird Kirby games or Mario Party games where if nobody wins after a while, it gets harder and smaller, you know?
Kind of, yeah.
At least they're nice enough to do this for us.
No, I shot first. Stop it.
Dang it, I ran out. At least I took that shot.
I couldn't even see that I hit her, but because of the bomb that she threw at my face. But then she exploded and I got an egg from her face.
It's kind of funny. I don't know why I didn't realize this later, but with you playing with that weapon.
Yeah.
Kind of makes it seem like you're playing online, because you get weapon choices.
Yeah.
Well, you have different weapons than them.
Yeah. We should do it next time.
Alrighty, next time. I'm gonna lose aggro. Huh.
You should pause. There you go.
Tried pausing it like the Switch.
next time.
Next time.